The Northwest Corridor Express Lanes have brought significant congestion relief in our area and shortened the commute times dramatically. The Atlanta Galleria is home of 8,000 to 10,000 people every day, and we are finding that without immediate access onto our property, that with the addition of the Acres Mill ramp, we believe it provides not only more usage of those managed lanes, but also a more safe ingress and egress into and off of the lanes from the Galleria area. We're experiencing a lot of a reduction of the traffic and the congestion in the area, and we think with the addition of the other lanes, express lanes, that are under consideration in the Atlanta area, it's just going to do wonders for the working people that are coming in and out all of the time. We are eager to see the improvements that these lanes will bring to our area.